What a victory! Is it too much? Whatever. Fuck you anyway.
Danny, it's all for you.
It's always been.
Shout out school drugs.
School drugs! Yo. School drugs is my favorite band. They're too Jersey. They're too fucking New Jersey. The band is so sick. They like comic books and weed. Fucking drug addicts. Ohio hardcore and punk rock is alive and well. I've never been to this venue. I've been playing in bands for 20 years. And to see the rise of new venues to host stuff like this, to bring bands like Praise and Mil-Spec, it's all over the place. The bars make money, maybe. I don't know if you drink or not. But it's cool to see. DGR's at the head of that shit. Thank Vlad tirelessly. There's a lot of faces I recognize in here. They're playing sick bands. A lot of kids, like these kids. You're at every show, it's crazy, every show. I go to a lot of shows and I'm old as fuck. So I stand in the back stone like a creep. Text my wife, like, I'll be home. I hope the vegan chicken saw it, I don't know. But shout out to these kids for doing it every night. Tonight, I know, me and this dude played in bands. Dude, hardcore's so sick, right? It's so sick. It brings everybody together. I'd like to think that it's not sectionist, but it is, unfortunately. But I don't give a fuck about that shit. I'm here to have fun and play hardcore until I die. So shout out to Praise and Mil-Spec. Buy their merch. All of our merch, babe. It's the last thing I'll say, I promise, that last song. All of our merch tonight is $10. It's cheap as fuck. We gotta get rid of it because we're going on tour in November. And we really need to get a van and a bunch of shit. It's $10. $10 records, $10 shirts. Even if you don't like us, buy it for your fucking some jerk you don't like, right? Help us out, man. We're last gasp. This last song goes out to anyone that's over 30. It's called Ground Down Canines.
I don't care if you don't know this, mosh anyway.
Mosh this place.
Come on.